and I wrote it for all of the gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender teens that were either murdered or they committed suicide due to bullying and harassment. It's called Hands of Hate. Here goes.
Those boys beat him dry with the hair.